All right, I heard some strange noises again right now. My screen is blurry.
Hello? Do you hear that, guys? Oh, what the hell?
Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Jesse. Welcome back to a brand new video. It's Friday night, but it's Friday. It's Horror Friday with Jeff Stidis, guys. I want you to smash that like. Let's get this video to 60 likes because we are now legit an abandoned sanatorium, guys. They're gonna demolish this place very soon. So I took the chance to explore this right now at 12 a.m. fams. So I want you to smash the big like, subscribe if you're new, put notifications on, and comment something in the comments below for of the things that you saw, or maybe I don't know, something not human, guys. But I hope you're ready for this. Guys, this is actually the first floor that we are now. Like you see, everything is still here right now. It's very creepy, man, I swear. Even all those, whoa, look at this. That's a bat. What the hell? Hey, should it still work or not?
Yeah.
Yo, this is... What the heck? Guys, look at this! I never saw a bat like this before, what the hell? Yo, it's still working, what the hell, man? Look, fams! It's still working, no way! What the hell, fams? This machine is still working! Oh my fams! Guys, this is still legit working! Yo, even the C is working, guys. Yo, everything is still working, guys. I know if you remember that video where we explored the villa, that the power are still working, guys. Well, there's an abandoned sanatorium. Well, everything is still working, guys. Maybe there are some electricity here. Everything is working legit here, fans. I never expect that. Especially because they're going to demolish this place. So I thought they're going to put down the power, but I was wrong. Look, everything is working, fans. Legit. Maybe it is not, but yo, all the seats are working, guys. What the hell? There's such a very nice sanatorium now. I swear. Actually, used for old people. So many people died here now. Guys, I swear, many people died here. Because this was actually a sanatorium for old people, you know, a rest house, something for old men. Actually, there are some soap. Look, that's pretty new, man. Oh, what is that? Alcohol or something to clean your hands?
Also, I'm thinking for
Kleenex.
Yep, that's different than nice one, fans. I swear, I love this place. All right, fans, there's one of the rooms with some lockers here. They are probably all empty. No, those one are closed, I guess. Yep, closed. The test last few are open, fam. Yo, even all the shoes are still here, man. What the hell? Yo, that is definitely creepy as hell, man. What the hell is this? Professional skin conditioner or something. Yo, some more shoes, fams. Even... A lot of clothes are still here. No way. What the hell? And we are still at the first floor, fams. So I don't know what we're going to see at the second floor, third floor, maybe the fourth floor, maybe the fifth floor. And yo, this is creepy. A holy cross. Look, guys, it's very holy. Look. Alright, come back to the hallway where we start this video right now. Where are we now? Oh, alright.
But this one is pretty awesome. It's still working. I never expect that, man. And it looks new. And this elevator is so nice. Yeah. Imagine if the elevator will still work.
Yeah.
Look, fans.
Oh.
That's closed. Imagine if someone died. Is dying here behind the door. Or maybe a dead body is after this door now, fans. Look, like you see, this door is locked. That's creepy. Where? I don't know. What is behind the door, fans? Oh my god. And that door is open. Come. Fans. If you want to see more abandoned sanatoriums, guys, let me know in the comments below. Especially I did one before. It was a pretty big one. It's for people with tuberculosis or something. It's a disease. But yo, that was pretty creepy, fams. It was a very big one, but we did it at day. But I will definitely come back to that place at night. Maybe this summer. So definitely be ready for that one, guys. That will be a banger of a video. Just like this one right now. But another sanatorium that we already did, guys, there was no power. But here, there is power, and that's awesome. Look, some more parts. But I don't know if I'm gonna do this today. But yo, now, I want just... I don't know, I just want to explore this main building right now first. Maybe we can do it after some. After this, I guess, I hope. Oh!
Thanks.
Jesus Christ, I shocked by my own... shadow, man. That's all right. I tried to film without many cuts right now, fams. I mean, I'm going to film in one piece, so with no many cuts, so we can literally capture everything on camera of the things that's going to happen. But most of the things are still happening off camera, and I don't like that. That's for old people, yes. Ooh. Alright. You see, guys, we're still at the main floor. But I hope you're ready for the first floor. I'll see you back at the first floor, guys. Alright, fans, we are now official at the second floor right now. And this part here is more destroyed like the main floor. That's pretty sad. Look, all doors are gone here. Yo, I just like the abandoned. I don't care if they're gonna hurt me or not. But this place, guys, this floor is not so cool. Look, it's full destroyed. Jesus Christ, that's pretty sad. The creepiest part of this building. It's literally just the main floor, fans, I swear. You see, all doors are gone. And now, nothing special, only one receiver. Oh, that's pretty sad. What? Whoa, that's nice. No, seriously, that's pretty sad here, okay? That's not cool, man. Yeah. Alright, that's pretty weird. We found a very spooky abandoned sanatorium, guys, but the second floor is full destroyed right now. It's just like that haunted institute at 3 a.m. that we did, guys. If you haven't yet seen that video, make sure to check out the link in the description. And if you haven't yet, drop that like, make sure to give that video a like, just like this one right now. Because it is pretty awesome. Okay, that's not so cool. Oh my gosh, it's all the same. Ooh. But I thought I heard something. Definitely from the wind. Alright, that's not cool. Alright, guys, I'll see you back at the third floor. Alright, and there's actually another basement here, but I'm going to do the basement as last. Okay. What the hell, there's a sort of attic here, fams. But here it's pretty cold, because all the windows are legit open. That's not cool.
This.
Oh my god! Oh, fam, look in the. Oh shit!
Yo, I heard a big bounce here, man, I swear.
Oh my gosh, fams. Look here. Ooh, that's nasty here. Shit. Guys, this is pretty creepy, man. What the hell? Look! What? Fans, look at this. Jesus.
We heard something. We heard some very strange noises right now, fans. It's just like someone is here. Look. Do you hear that? Yeah. It's just like a ball that fell down on the ground or something. Alright, it's pretty cold here. All the windows are open. Jesus, it's freezing outside. Oh my god, I can't see nothing.
Whoa, another attic.
What?
Look, guys, those stairs are literally full destroyed right now. What the hell, man? Alright. Jesus. Yo, I have a feeling that someone is here right now, hiding for us. Oh my gosh.
But if I was now back at the main floor and my screen is blurry like crazy and it's now fixed. But now I'm on my way to the freaking basement, fams. And the basement is here in the front of me. What did you see?
What? What the hell?
Can you see on the window?
Yo! Fams, there's no wind here, literally no wind. Look. This is a pretty heavy door, what the f- Yo, no way. Yeah, so how? It's just like someone go to the outstairs, to outside and the door closed by itself, but yo, what the hell? I really saw this by my own eyes, fans. If there's someone here right now, open the door again. The hell, man? Oh gosh, that is going from 1 to 0 now, Jesus. Did you saw that by your own eyes? That's open by itself, man, I swear. Mm-hmm. It's just like someone, like you said. No. Alright, this door keeps out of me, man. But now it's basement time, man. Yeah. Oh my gosh, this creepy basement, guys. No way! There are some old files here! Whoa! No way, fams, look! You're right, man, look! We are now legit in another entry of the basement right now, fams. But this basement is creepy, look, fams. I really know where the heck we are now with you. This is creepy, man. What the hell? Where are we now? Especially, I mean, which room is this? Some new paint, keys, everything. What the hell, man? Yo. This basement is literally creepy as hell. But the most creepy spot is right now. That my battery is dying because before I was here my battery was at full force, now it's literally dying. I guess an unseen power is ripping or stealing my freaking battery power right now. Oh my gosh. Whoa, look at the boilers. That's nice. What did you say about this place?
Well,
you say something about this place.
Guys, he just told me that the dead house is 3 meters of this compound right now. A dead house, just like the prison.
Uh-huh.
Dat stond erop dat er twee nummers verder was of dat hier.
The dead house is literally two houses away from this building that we are in now. But I know that we're going to do this to Dave times. Because it's pretty late right now. And if we're going to find that freaky dead house, that will be very haunted, I guess. Just like this one right now, because many people, a lot of people died here legit. Alright. Alright, the hack is our door closed.
No.
Alright guys, now we're to the main floor. What the hell, James? We are just back at the freaky main floor. The most craziest part of this whole building. Alright. What's behind the doors here? Oh, creepy. Alright, I guess we literally solve everything right now. But should we do the dead house quick?
I don't know what you have to say.
Maybe is that the building?
Okay.
Guys, do you remember that I showed you two buildings when I was filming outside? Well, we're going to do that right now. So guys, stay tuned for that. What? No? It's not to here?
No.
No, I'm not the door there. Jesus. You freak. What? Alright, fams, need to go to this door, heavy door. And we are here literally. I probably think that's probably the dead house where dead people was here. Where they laying the dead people here, fans? I don't know, but you look at this. This is freaking creepy. Oh no, it just sort of, I don't know. What the hell? Alright. Yo, there's nothing here. I thought it was a whole building. But in front of me, guys, there's a banner too, but that part is demolished. So I guess, yo, that was a dead house, but that is literally demolished in front of me right now. Mm-hmm. So there's no dead house here.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Alright. I'm going back. Alright, I heard some strange noises again right now. My screen is blurry. Hello? Who is here? Has someone here right now make a noise? Or let something move again or something? Oh! Do you hear that, guys? Oh! Oh! What the hell? Yo! No way! Oh my god! Fams! Yo, someone is pranking with us right now, legit! Yo, the door was never opened before! It's still closed!
It was like a ball, I thought in the door in the room.
It was just like a ball. What? If someone is here, make a noise again, please! Is someone pranking with us right now? Make a noise again. Make a noise if you dare. Or close the door or anything else. Yo, psst. Yeah. Please make a noise if you are still here. Hello? Show yourself right now. Let something move. But anything else? Close a door or something. Anything else that you can move right now, do it right now. No way. This is coming from there. I heard that, guys. I know if you heard it on camera, but I heard another door close right now. No, the door is closed. The door is still closed, man. That was not the door, legit.
What
the hell?
Like
what the hell? Here is or something else? Make a noise right now.
It's now your last chance. Your last chance to show yourself. Right now. Close the door or anything else, but do it right now. If you dare. Make a noise, let something move. I don't know what, but just let something move. Close the door if you dare. Whoever, which spirit is here, close that door in front of me right now, on camera. Was that you? Who the heck here is? But make a noise right now. Again. For last time. Show some proof that you are still here. Close the door again. Let that chair move if you can. After that, we're going to leave. If you're going to move that chair right now in front of me, we're going to leave ASAP. What? Oh my god, he's just saw someone passing by after the door right now. In front of me, guys. But let that chair move. Please. I swear, guys, this is what hell I'm saying. I know if you caught it on camera, but yo, we heard very loud door slam. We heard just like a ball that was rolling over the floor, but the creepiest part is there are no balls here, Jesus. I swear there is something here right now, fams, with us. Maybe someone is pranking us, but I guess it's not a real people, a real human or something, just guys, like I said, many people died here. You know, this place could be very haunted right now. This hallway is legit haunted, guys. There's enough proof right now. The door that has opened by yourself, I'm pretty sure that the coach that on camera, guys. But that was pretty creepy, man. What the hell? Hello? It's midnight. Or what?
No. Oh.
Make sure to make a noise very quick right now. For the last, please, the last time. Prove something that you are still here. Okay, guys, I guess there is no more activity here anymore. I don't know. What the hell? The hell? Yeah. Okay, guys, there's literally freaky creepy right now. I'm scared a lot right now. Oh my gosh. Alright, guys, we did the freaky, creepy, haunted Santorum, guys. There was enough proof that this place is legit haunted, but I know when they're going to demolish this place. I hope not very soon that we can maybe come back. Oh, that's pretty loud. Do you hear that? Something fell down very hard. Anyways, I want to do this place over at 3 a.m, guys, the most haunted hour of the day. But I don't know, like I said, they're going to demolish this building and they're going to rebuild something new here in this place. But yo, if you enjoyed this video, guys, smash that like. Let me know in the comments below what if you saw a shadow or you heard a creepy EVP or something else, guys. Let me know in the comments below. If you can, take a screenshot, send it on my Twitter, guys. All my social links, description below, Divdi. Spam me there, spam the comments right now about your opinion about this place. And if you're new, make sure to subscribe, put notifications on, because I have some more creepy haunted place like this, fams. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'm Jeff Tidix, and I'm out. Peace.